In this video, I'm going to give you a brief overview of MangoApps, the Employee SuperApp for frontline companies. When we say Employee SuperApp, we mean a single application that connects your employees to all of the digital tools they need with as little friction as possible, whether they're a desk employee signing in from a computer or a frontline employee signing in from a mobile phone. MangoApps consists of five main hubs, and to our knowledge, we're the only product on the market that can get you all five of these things within a unified environment. There are a number of others out there that can do one or maybe two of these things, but to really get to an equivalent suite, you'll have to cobble together a number of different solutions. So the first is employee communication, and this includes both peer-to-peer forms of communication as well as the company's ability to deploy messaging out to either the entire workforce or targeted segments. We've got employee engagement. This includes things like rewards and recognition, pulse surveys, and idea management. Basically anything aimed at making your employees feel engaged, satisfied with their jobs, and feel like they have a voice, as well as the ability to monitor trends in employee engagement and sort of stay ahead of and identify issues. We've got content management, or traditional intranet functionality. So this includes things like storing and organizing files with versioning, permissions management, and governance, as well as most importantly, a really robust search function that makes it very easy for anyone to find any particular thing that they're looking for quickly. Next, we've got work collaboration, the ability for colleagues to collaborate on projects in a friction-free digital environment, whether they're in the same office or working on other sides of the globe. And then finally, training and learning, the ability to deploy courses to both your employees as well as customers and other external parties. Now, before we jump into a demo of the platform itself, I just want to quickly jump to our pricing page on our website. This is a really good resource to help you understand the exact scope of what we're offering. We have these collapsible sections with this list of all the different things that are included in the different packages that we sell and a little blurb about what each one is. So this can be really useful for just understanding if we have a particular thing that you're looking for. So now let's jump into the product. So this is a demo environment for a fictional company called Cosentino's, and I'm signed in as Anne, a member of the HR team. So right off the bat, this is what a company page looks like, and you can kind of think of this as a modern version of your traditional static intranet page or directory. So we have all of these different boxes, and these are widgets. There are dozens and dozens of these different widgets for different things, and these can all be dragged and dropped on these pages, resized, and played with without any coding. So it's really easy for any person, regardless of how tech savvy they are, to be able to create a page that does exactly what they're looking to accomplish. So now in this example, you'll see we've got all company news and updates and videos from the CEO. And videos within MangoApps are hosted on the product and seamlessly integrated into every aspect of the platform. So it makes it really easy to integrate video into your overall employee engagement strategy. We've got an internal job board, this company resources, which includes a library of all of the most important things that each department within the company wants employees to be able to find. And then a really big one here is quick links. Now this can be configured into a dashboard that includes links to other places on MangoApps, as well as external websites, as well as SSO integrations into other tools. So our customers get a ton of value out of this. And one example is Team Health, which is a physician staffing company that has over 20,000 physicians dispatched into hundreds of hospitals around the US. And for these physicians, they have to be able to get into both internal team health tools as well as those of the particular hospital that they work at. And so with this, they can get one-click access to any of those systems from mobile without having to sign in again. And that makes it really easy for all of their employees to find everything they need. And speaking of finding things, you'll notice that we have this search bar at the top. So this is one of the most important pieces of any employee app, and this is the ability to find things. So when you search, I search benefits, you have these filters that let you narrow down exactly what you're looking for. So we'll do files and human resources, and in 3 seconds, here we go, this is exactly what I was looking for, my medical insurance. And that's really, really important, especially for employees that are on mobile and not necessarily tech savvy, to be able to just connect them to exactly what they need with no tech support or issues. So I'm going to jump into the settings for a second. Another thing I want to highlight is that we have a very robust language translation functionality. So we can not only do real-time inline translation of user-generated content, we also have the the whole platform translated into a number of different languages. So we'll do Dutch, for example. If I hit save, this will translate all of the different strings of text that make up MangoApps into Dutch in real time. So if I go back to the company page, you'll see that everything there has been translated. And this is really impactful for the, especially for large global teams to be able to communicate with each other and find things. So now I'll just switch it back to English before I move on, since I don't speak Dutch. And here we go. So now we'll jump to the newsfeed. And this is another really important piece of MangoApps, because this is where work happens. And this newsfeed is designed to be able to accomplish a number of different kinds of work without ever leaving this page. And you notice that this is designed to look like a familiar social media environment, like LinkedIn or Facebook. So right at the bat, right at the top, you have this ability to share an update, and you can send to a specific team, whatever's on your mind. You can attach files and do all kinds of other stuff. And then as you scroll through the feed, you'll notice we have comment threads, you can reply, you can at tag people, you can do emoji reactions. All this just makes it really easy for people to jump in and understand exactly what they're supposed to do. And you'll notice that this newsfeed includes a lot of different things. And unlike social media, this is not, the algorithm behind this is not a black box. You can actually control it at the admin level. And it's designed to surface the most relevant pieces of content for a particular employee and to cover everything that they need to know. So it's not just picking and choosing the things that are getting the most attention. It's really the everything that a particular employee needs to do or be aware of. And so you'll notice some of these posts are from a particular group or project. And here's an update announcement from the company. We've got a poll. So now I'm going to jump into this group. And basically, we have groups and projects within MangoApps. Groups are intended to be sort of ongoing conversation or updates for a particular group, whereas a project is a more focused workspace for a particular project. So now, in this group, we have a number of different conversations happening. And here we see this is a person asking a question about the job, and other people are jumping in and giving them great advice, which is huge. We've also got, like I said, the rewards and recognition. So this is a congratulations to the sales rep team, and this just promotes goodwill and engagement among your employees. So that's another thing that's really impactful. And then if we jump to a project, you'll notice this is a much more focused thing. It's specific to COVID-19 planning. Here we've got this newsfeed where the team behind the company's COVID-19 planning is working together and collaborating and posting updates. And we also have this dashboard that team created, which employees know to go to find all of the most recent guidance around this topic. And we also have things like the calendar, files, who's in the group, posts that have been done in the group. And this sidebar you can actually customize for every project so that it has the things that are the most important. So now we're going to jump to posts. And to create a post is really easy within MangoApps. And this is a really important piece of our product. So first of all, you have to designate who you want to send this post to. So we'll do sales. And notice we have all of these different templates for different things. And these have been designed so that it's very easy to jump in and create a post for the exact thing that you're trying to do with minimal work. And in addition to regular content posts, we have alerts. And these are intended for higher urgency, kind of emergency situations that you can get out an alert to the exact group of employees that need to see it and then track their engagement in real time because it requires acknowledgement. So one example of this is our customer Ram Tool is a delivery company for construction sites. And in 2020, there were these unprecedented ice storms that hit Texas. And so for their locations in Dallas, for example, all of a sudden they had to deal with this unprecedented weather situation and tell all of their drivers not to report to work that day because the roads weren't safe. And prior to MangoApps, they would have had to do this through a phone tree where the operations manager would have had to wake up at like 3 a.m. and then start calling people one by one. But because they had MangoApps, instead, they were able to deploy a series of alerts that went to their employees via SMS, push notifications, and email. and just give them quick updates that notified them of exactly what was happening in real time. And then anyone that didn't answer, they could make sure through other channels that they got a hold of that person and just were able to really manage the situation much more effectively than they would have been able to otherwise. But for our purposes here, we'll jump back to just a regular post. So let's say I want to put out a newsletter. Go to newsletter template and hit continue. And now this is a box-based no-code newsletter, so it's very easy to move these things around, change the images, you can change the text, you can add new blocks and move them around and columns, and within minutes you can get this to look exactly how you want. And there's a number of useful features. You can send this to someone else for approval or just to look at the draft. These settings on the side, one really important I want to highlight is mark as must read and require acknowledgement. And this basically enables you to say, if this is an important update that everyone needs to read, you can say, have employees say, I have read and understood what's been said in this post and hit, I acknowledge this. And this ensures that you have an auditable path of who has or hasn't seen a particular post, which can be really important in like legal situations and other things. So now we will jump back. Oh, sorry. And previews is really cool. You can see a preview of what your post will look like across different platforms from the user's perspective. And this makes it really easy to understand exactly what this will look like from a design perspective, which can be really important. So now I'll show you an example of a specific post and jump into a couple more things about it. So let's see here. So here's an announcement of a promotion. And this is a pretty simple post, just a picture of the person, congrats, and you'll see other employees have added emoji reactions. You can also share posts with to your personal LinkedIn or Twitter if you want to set that up for social advocacy. And you notice here that this says sent, unique views, total views. And you know, this is a test environment, which is why out of 20,000 people, only 10 have seen it. Hypothetically, let's say this was something more urgent, that it was important that a lot of people in the company needed to see. If we go to view full insights, you get a deeper analytics view of everything that's going on, and you can do what's called a boost. And this allows you to resend the post with heightened urgency. So basically I can send this to the members who have not viewed the post yet out of the target segment that we're supposed to, and just say, please read this post. And if I really wanted to make sure that they saw it, I could also have it continually boost automatically. So hypothetically here, it's set to do every 2 days until you view it, you will continue to get notifications about this post. And you know, it's important to restrict this to only things that are truly urgent and important, but this is a really useful tool for making sure that your employees are all on the same page. So now we're gonna jump into the learning environment. So this is a full stack LMS nested inside of this platform that can deploy all of the courses you need via both desktop and mobile and track compliance and certifications and transcripts and all sorts of things for your employees. So this can be really, really useful when you want to build out a learning platform. And you can also do it for outside parties. So some of our customers use this for customer training and all kinds of other stuff. And if you already have a body of courses, you can import these via SCORM. Or you can create them within MangoApps, and the course creator is pretty similar to the post creation that we just saw. And it's really easy to find the courses that you're looking for, assign courses to people that need to take them. You get this kind of description page that tells you a little bit about what the course is. There's room, what the certificate that you get looks like. You can ask questions and get them answered. And then here you can jump into the chapters of the actual course. And this can include text, videos, images, quizzes. It's really designed to be a effective multimedia way to get your employees trained up and compliant with whatever they need to. So now we'll jump into the admin interface, and there's a lot here. But one thing in particular that I wanted to highlight is that MangoApps is modular. So while the platform contains a lot of different things, we find that our customers generally don't need to use all of those things. So most will turn on and off the modules that they need and don't need to create a more streamlined experience. And so through this list, it's really easy with this switch to just turn them on and off. And then also you can have custom navigation. So hypothetically, you might have a team of desk workers that needs 15 or 16 different modules that they're using regularly versus a frontline team that only really needs 4 or 5. And you can basically create segments of your audience that captures particular employees and then turn on and off exactly which things are in their nav bar. So now if we jump back to the employee interface, not the admin interface, you'll see this is this longer list, but for another employee, they might only have 5 of these things. And so that's really important. And also, this is all integrated with your HRIS system. So you have a real-time update of exactly who your employees are, what teams they're on, and therefore what content they're seeing and not seeing. So there's a lot of things happening under the hood that make it very easy to get the right information to the right people at all times and just create a streamlined experience for everyone. And so that's kind of everything I wanted to show you within the platform. We've really barely scratched the surface of what's included, but you know, it kind of gives you a snapshot that hopefully will get you thinking. For more resources as you're researching MangoApps, I just want to highlight a couple other things on our website. So this is the homepage, and if you go to resources, we have a ton of material from customer case studies and white papers. And this is searchable, and also much like our search function within MangoApps, you can refine it down by content type, the industries that it's relevant to, things like that. And then if you really want to get deep into the weeds, if you go to the bottom of the website and hit browse all features, this is another searchable repository that gives you every single feature that's included in MangoApps in detail. And so if you want to zero in on one specific thing and learn more about it, you can go to this page and you'll see all about that thing. So that's MangoApps in brief. I hope this was useful. And if you want to learn more, aside from doing research like I just showed you, I would highly encourage you to book a demo with our sales team. They can really get much deeper into the weeds on the particular use case and problems that you're trying to solve and show you a more customized demo that can really help you understand all of the different value drivers at play. So thanks for watching, and I hope we hear from you soon.